Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to insert PDFs into Microsoft Word documents. Once inserted, the PDF's text and images will become editable parts of the Word document. Before we begin, it's important to note that the inserted PDF won't retain a connection to the original PDF. Plus, the inserted PDF's formatting may change in the Word document. And interactive elements, such as those found in forms, won't be inserted. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the standalone versions of the software back to Word 2013. The steps are nearly identical between PC and Mac, so I'll point out the slight differences within the individual steps. To begin, place your cursor in the Word document where you want to insert the PDF. Next, select the Insert tab in the ribbon. And then select the Object menu arrow in the Text group, followed by Text from File from the drop-down menu. When the Insert File dialog box appears, locate and select the PDF. If you're on a PC and don't see your PDF, select All Files from this menu above the Insert button. If you're on a Mac and the file is grayed out, select the Options button, and then select All Files in the Enable menu. After selecting the PDF, select the Insert button. A dialog box will appear explaining that the PDF will be converted to a Word document. If you're on a PC, select the OK button. Mac users will also see a dialog box, but don't have to select a button. The contents of the PDF should be inserted into your document. You can now edit the new text and images as you normally would. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. I have created many other videos about Microsoft Word, including how to insert headers and footers on specific pages in Microsoft Word, and how to save tables and figures as images in Microsoft Word. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Microsoft Word and How to Use Word for Mac, which are linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.